think you're moving too fast.
A baby boy was born, the mother died at birth. His father ran away, that made it even worse. Now he was passing along to his next of kin. That was his mother brother, known as Uncle Lenny. He brought him up like his very own. Got him an education and a decent home. But just when the lad became of age, Uncle Lenny thought he'd teach him his only trade. He said, Johhny, my boy, that was the laddie's name. Yes, you're about to learn the pickpocket game. Now pay close attention, cause you gotta be quick. But most of all, be smooth and slick. He studied his uncle for hours on end. And Lenny did the move for him again and again. Then one day, Johhny screamed with glee.
I got it. See, Uncle, see?
Now hold on, he said, son, there's one more rule. Use your gift wisely, don't be no fool.
Yeah.
He said half-hearted. Little did Lenny know where he had just started. Cause now Johnny's dipping right and left. He did a year in the pen, two counts of death.
Yeah, man, they caught me this time. But wait till I get back out, man, no one gonna be able to touch me. Not even my Uncle Lenny the Lipper. You understand what I'm saying? Cause you know who I am? I'm Johnny the Dipper.
Is the name he earned. Out on probation and he still hasn't learned. Cause he's hawking the walls of the high school halls, scheming and scamming in the shopping mall. He skipped, dipped, take a wallet from the hip. Victims ripped cause he was quick as a whip. Paid for days, his wallet getting fatter. Johnny was the dipper, nothing else mattered. Scooping all the money, she was great. Until he made his fatal mistake. He dipped on a man called Bobby Vino, mafia king for the gambling casino. Now Bobby was a hood who demanded respect. His pocket was picked and he was highly upset. He asked all his boys, now who would dare rob the undisputed king of the monsters? He sent Joe Crazy and Jedi Dan out on the mission to find their man.
Yo, find Lenny the Lifter and make him pay, yeah?
Wait till my uncle sees my big tail. He's gonna be jelly.
Got home, well, the door wide open. A gun on the floor, the barrel still smoking. He stopped, stared, his face full of fear as he sees the results of his dipping career. Happy days it was to be, but no, instead. Then he's tied to a chair with a bullet in his head. He screams,
I'm sorry, I'll return every penny.